This reminds me of a ride at like a Universal Studios.